Yeah. First time in a month this place has been empty.
You didn't go to Arizona with Ethan?
Nah. He wouldn't let me.
And your brother? Well, who knows where he is half the time.
Oh, but not to worry. I'm sure he's over at Natalie's learning.
Can you give me a tour of your living room?
Yeah. Well, obviously.
This is the single best amenity.
Very eccentric and modern.
Over yonder is where we spend our most intimate moments. And over there is where your brother held Ethan in a chokehold 3 weeks ago thinking that—
What?
Dude, what the hell happened to you? Your lip!
Huh? Oh no, I stopped by McDonald's on the way back. Just ketchup.
What happened to you?
Like vice.
Stop.
I don't know, man. Maybe I shouldn't even do this. What do I even say to him?
Start with, "Hi, Dad. I'm your son."
And then with, "Why don't we go get a bite to eat?" And then even throw in a hug if he's at a loss for words.
I don't know, man.
What would Carlos Pena do with two outs in the ninth with the bases loaded with the game on the line?
Probably strike out looking.
Well, you are not Carlos Pena.
So stop being a pussy and go do it. Oh, Dawson's Creek Marathon's about to start. Gotta go. Hanging up in 3, 2.
There we go.
God, I hate when he's right. I'm no Carlos Pena, damn it.
See, son, this is how I won 10 gold gloves and made 12 straight all-star appearances by being a douchebag.
No way did he say that to his son. And how could you hear? You're still like 20 feet away.
Okay, so he couldn't hear what he said. I just added that in there for more of a dramatic effect, you know?
Excuse me, sir.
Can I help you?
Wow, it's like looking right into a mirror. Mom was right this entire time.
Excuse me?
You don't see the resemblance? April 17th, 1981, Philadelphia.
Oh, yeah. I went 3 for 3 that day. Outplayed Mike Schmidt, robbed him of a 2-bag hit. I still remind him whenever I see him.
No, when you met my mother. I'm your son. Hi, Dad. What's so funny?
How old are you?
29.
Well, I didn't go to Philadelphia until I turned 24, and there's no way I'm 53 years old.
What are you trying to say, Dad?
Why is it that Russians use more words than Americans to convey an idea?
I don't know. I mean, maybe just because America is just much more simple.
You obviously didn't watch the Hills last night. Vince Santana says to Spencer, "We can't be together anymore." And then they both cried. They get back together. And then they break up at the end of the episode.
Yeah, which pretty much sums up every episode of Glee.
But why would... No, Spencer is not on Glee.
I'm sorry, son. I'm not your dad. I think your mother is a big fat liar.
Hey, what did you just say?
I'm going to use a phrase that is the same in both cultures. I like you. And before you say anything more, I'm going to lean forward and kiss you.
Yeah, and a whore too. How about if I just sign you an autograph and then you could be off on your merry little way?
Wait a minute.
You're telling me that you punched Ryne Sandberg?
I was furious.
Oh.
Guys, I burned down Natalie's apartment. Then I knocked over a candle.
But that doesn't explain your black eye.
Okay, so after I punched a jackass that I've called my dad my entire life, his 15-year-old son tackled me to the ground, gave me a good right hook.
She's super pissed. We are both lucky to have escaped unscathed.
Jizni, not now. You're interrupting Ethan's story.
Thank you. And then after seeing Sandberg's son tackle me to the ground, the entire man, well, boy, roster, the Arizona Little League team came to help out, finish me off. Yeah, apparently Rhino's still loved by many.
Man, how wicked. Oh, I still can't believe you punched a Hall of Famer.
Guys.
Oh, yeah.
I think I may need a ride to the ER.
By doing so, managed to get a sample.
What? No. You have Rhino's DNA? We could sell that on eBay. I mean, I'm pretty sure it could cure polio.
But not before I get it tested. I'm still not convinced he's not my dad. You know, mothers never lie to their sons.
So, Mr. Quiet One, how'd you get that bruise on your cheek?
Why are you covered in ashes?
Wait, couldn't you just take in a strand of his hair?
Oh.